Today we're going to be taking a look at the best trailer hitch options for your 2010 GMC Acadia. Here on top we're going to have etrailer.com's hitch. Here in the middle we're going to have the CURT. Here on bottom we're going to have the Draw-Tite. Out of all these hitches, I would go with the Draw-Tite. Here's why. It's going to have a higher weight capacity. I like the rolled steel safety chain loops. It takes up a lot less space over the plate style. All three of our hitches are going to be class 3 hitches. They're all going to be 2-inch by 2-inch. And all of them are going to have 5/8 inch hitch pin holes. Our Draw-Tite is going to have a second hole here. That's going to be for a J-pin stabilization device. And it's going to look something like this. What this is going to do is going to take the shake and play out of any of your hitch mount accessories. It would just slide in. You put the nut on the other side and it's going to have a lock. Another advantage that Draw-Tite is going to have over the CURT and the e-trailer hitch is this plate right here. It's welded or pre-welded on the hitch. And it's going to be for any wiring accessories you may want to add later. Now, as far as weight capacities, Draw-Tite is going to have the advantage there also. With our CURT and our e-trailer hitch, we're going to have a 500-pound max tongue weight and a 5,000-pound max trailer weight. With our Draw-Tite, we're going to have a 750-pound max tongue weight, and we're going to have a 5,000-pound max trailer weight. Now, the tongue weight is the downward pressure on the inside of the receiver tube. Trailer weight is going to be a trailer plus the load included. You always want to check your owner's manual to make sure the vehicle can withstand that amount of weight. And you want to pick the lowest number between the vehicle and the hitch. Now, you can use weight distribution with these hitches. With our e-trailer hitch and our CURT hitch, tongue weight is going to be 600 pounds, trailer weight is going to be 6,000 pounds. Our Draw-Tite, our tongue weight is going to stay the same at 750 pounds, but our trailer weight is going to go up to 7,500 pounds. Now, it's going to be a matter of personal preference. But the finish on the e-trailer hitch, I like the best out of all of them. It's gonna be a matte black finish where our CURT's gonna be a gloss black and then our Draw-Tite's gonna be semi-gloss. That being said, they're all hidden behind the bumper fascia. I just think that the finish on the e-trailer hitch, it's a lot more durable than the other two. With all three of these hitches, even though the ends may look a little bit different, they're all still gonna mount to in exactly the same place. In summary, as far as ease of installation, I'm going to have to give it to all three of them because they're all going to install exactly the same way. As far as versatility, I'm going to have to give it to the Draw-Tite. And as far as weight capacity, I'm also going to have to give that to the Draw-Tite. That'll do it for a look at the best trailer hitch options for your GMC Acadia.